witching hour.
Fuck you.
Well, the doctor say I'm manic depressing, so now I'm just counting my blessings. But either way it go, shit, I'm knowing I'm stressing. So here's a SOS out to that Smith and Wesson. I'm looking for a way out when I used to be way up. You can stay up out my business or I'll fuck your whole day up for real. Killing a bitch is therapeutic and feel hell of a lot better soon as you shoot it. Got me to where I wouldn't mind watching you bleed, coughing blood on your hands and knees. Yeah, I'm pissed. You better hope they come with my meds, cause I got all kind of gory shit coming through my head. They say I won't be getting out of here for months, but I'ma leave this bitch tomorrow and I'm walking out the front for real.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Like my brain is locked, they're trying to put the key in. It's all good, but this ain't no place to be in. It looked like a loony bin that we in, because me and my brain be disagreeing. A cup to pee in, evaluation, and get shocked up with no hesitation. Give me my pills, bitch, the voices are coming, and I gotta roll quick, my Rolls Royce is running. I'm walking along a beach in Panama. No, I'm not, I'm seeing things, goddamn it all. Slow me down, speed me up. I'm chasing little kids in a haunted ice cream truck. I'm dreaming again in a beaming ass Benz. Getting sucked off, then she cleaning my friends. She had a fat ass, I slapped it proper, and woke up jacking off in front of the doctors.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Get
out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Man, you could call me deranged or schizo, that's insane. Mental ward patient with a half a brain. My own private padded room that I call home, and a nurse to wipe my mouth every time it phones. I say I got it good, but most folks couldn't take it. Guess I'm used to being strapped down when my body starts shaking. I'm confused like a motherfucker, and these thoughts keep running through my head while I'm trying to go to bed. Think I need a little something, something. Let me start screaming and beat on the walls like the exorcist demon. Then wait for the white suits with them silver trays, packed full of good night's sleep, your ass away. 3 days later, new man feeling great, except for bruises from the IVs and my head being shaved. 5 years holding it down with no sight of the moon, watching my skin blend in with this bright ass room.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out.